his doctor to criticism of him returning here, but sponsorship and the role that it played, do you believe it pressured him to come back too soon to get back on the tour?
You know, it sounds a lot, doesn't it? But I honestly think he wouldn't do it if this wasn't the next step he was ready to do. I think it's just a one of the drawing. I mean, there's so much physically over the years. This is his worst guy, maybe not the worst to me. That shows you why would he want to risk all the rehab and all the time he's put in just to go back and play two or four rounds and say hello and shake hands. Take two steps back and then miss another major or two, maybe the year. I really think he's smarter than that. I think it's just